economic catastrophe. West News' Craig Lucey has taken a closer look at the report and has more on these grim findings. Craig?
The report from the Pew Center states that housing was the driving force behind Florida's boom, and now it is driving its bust. It is the number one problem, and with the state's population shrinking for the first time since World War II, things could get a lot worse.
Is Florida the new California when it comes to economic disaster? A report just released by the Pew Center on the states reveals that Florida could be with major budget troubles that may mean higher taxes or fees, crowded classrooms, layoffs and furloughs for state workers, fewer services, higher college tuition, and the poor and unemployed would get a lot less support. Certainly not a good sign with the Central Florida unemployment rate hovering around 11.5%. In a phone interview with nonpartisan research organization Florida Tax Watch, they say Florida is further on the path than California when it comes to a fiscal crisis, but add, there is hope.
The state of Florida has to have a balanced budget. When we can't spend money, we can't cut a check.
And that could save us.
Oh, absolutely. And that's one of those fiscal limitations that's going to keep Florida from becoming California, that if we don't have the money, you can't write the check, and there's no such thing as an IOU from the state of Florida.
The Pew report also states Florida's population is shrinking. Last year, 58,000 people moved away compared to the 445,000 who moved here in previous years. Plus, right now, there are 275,000 homes for sale or rent that nobody wants. The foreclosure rates are on the rise and not slowing down. The analysis urges lawmakers and governors to take quick action to prevent economic catastrophe. The executive vice president of the Florida Chamber of Commerce Foundation says, "We'll get through this like a lot of other states are. We're making the necessary changes and hard choices now."
This report is just a warning sign. They say it's a tool to help you understand why some states like Florida are suffering more than others. And you can read the entire report on our website, WESH.com. Martha?